back for you guys. New Kingston's coming up next.